We can run the simulation in several ways. I will now show you the two most used. The simulation can be started by selecting the appropriate type of simulation from the View tab, or simply by right-clicking in the work area and choosing the simulation from the circular menu. And here we have simulation and solid simulation. We will run the simulation. This simulation mode shows the tool model and as if drawing a toolpath. This can be useful for initial machining analysis. The simulation speed can be controlled using this slider, and by selecting the single step mode, we can perform the step-by-step simulation with the analysis of coordinates and parameters at a given machining point. Let's start the simulation, and here let's speed up and slow down. Okay, let's pause the simulation and select the single step mode. And here we have a table with XYZ coordinates and parameters, spindle speed, rotation, and feed rate. By clicking the Start Simulation button, we have a simulation in a single step mode. Okay, let's stop this simulation. Okay, in general, this mode is useful, but you cannot see how the material is removed. But to run the simulation in which we will see how material is removed, we must first create material.